Hello everybody. Today we are going to learn equivalent fraction and adding fraction. So we will start with the equivalent fraction. Some fraction may look different but are really the same. Like for example, we have 8 pieces over here and 4 are eaten. So, and here we have 4 pieces and 2 are eaten. But we are making the parts of this, but it's exactly same, right? Now here also we have 2 parts and one part is eaten. So these 3 fractions look the same, but the numerical it's look different. For example, let's solve this. We have 2 pieces, so 2 over here and 1 is shaded, so 1 will be over here. Now, here we have 4 pieces and 2 are shaded. So, here this fraction is different, but it looks same because it colored 4 parts, 2 parts and 1 part. But the area is occupied same. Now, same over here. We have 2 and 1. Here we have 4. So this also occupies same space. So this is called equivalent fraction. Now let's go to the adding fraction. So adding fraction with same denominators. For example, 1, 2 and 3 and 4. There are 4 pieces and 1 is eaten. So plus 4 by 1. Same 1, 2, 3, 4 and 1 is eaten like that. Now we have to plus these 2 numbers. We have to plus. When we have same denominators, we don't plus thing. We have to plus the numerator, not the denominator. So the answer will be 2 and the denominator will be same. How? 1 plus 1, 2 and 4 is the same denominator. Now we got the answer this. But you guys are thinking why this? We had to simplify the fraction. How? The half of 1 is, half of 2 is 1 and half of 4 is 2. So the fraction of the adding fraction is the answer this, not this, because we simplified it. Now let's do this one. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 pieces and 5 are colored. Plus, we have 8 pieces again and 1 is colored. Now, over here we have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8 pieces and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 are colored. So over here we have 8 and 6. We have same denominators like we have same denominators over here. We have same denominators like over here. Now the symbol says plus. So we need to plus 5 and 5 and 1. So we need, when we plus this both, we get 6 and the denominator will be same. Now why this box? Because we need to simplify it. So the half of 6 is 3 and the half of it will be 4. So this will be answer. You can also see here 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 pieces. So 4 in the denominator and 3 are colored. So 3 will be right over here. I hope you understand equivalent fraction and adding fraction. In next session, we will learn how to find the adding fraction with unknown denominators. Thank you.